Good morning, dear children. How are you all?
Fine.
And what about the studies? Are you doing the studies at home? Okay. What we all were reading? Our lesson name is Going to School. All of you are missing your school. Okay. Have you all done the reading of the lesson? No? If you have done the reading, then very good. And the one who has not done the reading, not good, okay? You have to do the reading regularly. Okay, children? So, today, what we are going to start? First, we will revise our lesson once, okay? So, tell me, who was showing you the school? Ria. Who was showing you the school? Ria was showing you the school. What was Ria having at school? Ria was having fun at school. Okay. And what she used to share? She shared the lunch. She shared the lunch with the friends. And what she loves to play? She loves to play on the swing. Okay. And what her friends love to play? Cricket. All the boys loves cricket? Yes. The Ria's friends they love to play cricket. Okay. Now you are going to tell me what they were singing the song. They were singing the song in the music class, na? What was the song? Old MacDonald had a farm. Have you done the reading? If you have not done, we will do the reading first. Okay. Once again, we will revise our lesson and then we are going to solve our book exercises, okay? So, first we will open our book, okay? Prime English, okay? That is our lesson 3. Going to school, okay? So, first we will do the reading and you are going to read with me, okay? So, read with me. This is Ria. She is ready to go to school. Hi, I am Ria. This is my school. I love my school. I have fun at school. I learn and play with my friends here. Ria and her friends want to tell you about their school. We learn new words and recite rhymes. We also play number games. We read many stories. The Three Little Pigs is my favorite story. We sing songs in the music class. Old MacDonald had a farm, E-I-E-I-O. And on his farm he had some chicks, E-I-E-I-O. In the art and craft class, we do many activities. Some of us do paper craft. Some of us paint pictures. I draw pictures and color them. It is my favorite activity. We love to play in the playground. Some of my friends play cricket. I like to play on the swing.
have lunch with my friends. We share our food with each other. We say goodbye to each other before we go home. So children, I hope you all have understood the lesson and you will read it again and again so you understand the lesson properly. Okay, so children, what we should say before going home? Goodbye. Okay, and what we have learned from the lesson? We should share our lunch with our friends. Yes, and we will follow the good manners also, the table manners. Yes, na? And tell me, what was the favorite activity? Riya's favorite activity? To draw pictures and color them. Yes. And what was her favorite story? The Three Little Pigs. So children, now it's time to solve the book exercises. Okay, so it's our page number 31. Okay, we are going to solve our book exercises. Okay, so first we will start here. See, it's written, get going. Okay, so let us find the answers from the story. What is the question here? Match the columns to complete these sentences about Riya. So children, here some sentences. Two sentences are, means both sides, some half of sentences is written about Riya. And you have to match it to make the complete sentence. Okay? So we have to take the scale and pencil. Okay? To match. We have done in lesson 1, na? Yes. We are going to do that. So first I am going to take the scale and pencil. So we have taken the scale and the pencil. Okay, here it is written, the first one, first we will do the reading. Riya loves. Riya learns. Riya sings songs. Riya plays. New words. On the swing. To go to school. In the music class. So children, here first we will match. Riya loves. What Riya loves? Riya loves new words. No, na? So we'll match it with the correct sentence. Riya loves to go to school. So we are going to take the scale like this. Okay, children. And we will match it here. And we'll put the arrow mark. Okay. Riya learns. What Riya learns in the school? New words. You also learn the new words now. Like that, Riya also learn new words. So we will match here with the new words. Riya sings songs. Where? In the school. Where in the school? In the music class. Yes. So we are going to match here with this one. Okay. I hope this is very clear to all of you. Riya plays. Where Riya plays? On the swing. Okay. We all have done the matching. We all have finished it. Like this, you will do the match. Okay. And read the complete sentences. Okay, now. Like, Riya loves to go to school. Riya learns new words. Riya sings songs in the music class. Riya plays on the swing. It is about Riya. Okay, we have done the match the following. It's about Riya. We have read about Riya. So children, we are going to the next question, that is our second question. Tick the pictures that show the activities that Riya does at school. So what the activities Riya does, you have to tick that, and all others you will leave it like that only. Okay, so here the first one, you can see Riya is singing song with her friends. So yes, this activity is done by Riya, so we will put the tick mark. Okay, here we have done the this one, we will put the tick mark. Next, can you see here the picture? What Riya is doing? Watching TV. Do we watch TV in the school? No, na? So Riya is watching TV at home, not in the school. Okay, so this is wrong. So we will leave it. Okay, we will not do. Next is, Riya is playing on the swing. So Riya does this activity in the school. So yes, this is the correct one. We will put the tick mark. And next, what we are seeing here is Riya is playing cricket. Do Riya play cricket in the school? No. Riya was playing on the swing and her friends were playing on the ground cricket. So this and this is the wrong one. We will not do. Okay. This and this is the correct one. I hope you understood this question number 1 and question number 2. Okay. So now it's time to solve our third question. Okay, children. Read the following sentences. Write T for true and F for false. So children, in lesson 1, we have done true, false. And I have already explained it to you. And again, I am telling it to you that for the correct sentence, we write true. And for the wrong sentence, we write false. And in our book, we are not going to write T and F. We are going to write the complete spelling of true, false, because I want you to learn the spelling. Okay, children? So here, the first one. Riya eats alone during lunch time. She was eating alone during the lunch time. No, na? She was eating with her friends. So this sentence is wrong. So we are going to write here false. What we are going to write? False. F-A-L-S-E. False. Okay? So the next one is, Riya loves her school. Yes, Riya was having fun in the school. Riya loves her school. So the sentence is correct. So it is true. You all love your school, no? Yes, I'm missing my school. Yes, now the next one. Singing is Riya's favorite activity in school. Children, see, read the sentence again. Singing is Riya's favorite activity. Was singing the Riya's favorite activity? No. It was coloring the pictures. Draw the pictures and color them. That activity was her favorite activity. So this sentence is wrong. So the for the wrong one, what we are going to write? False. F-A-L-S-E. False. Okay. So what we have done? Question number 1, question number 2, question number 3. And what's the date today, children? Today is 22. So you will write here the date on your book also. That is 22. Okay, now children? Yes. So now children, we are going to the next page. What is there on the next page? Speaking junction. We are not going to do this. Okay, so we have put the cross here. The next one is vocabulary. Okay, children? Vocabulary. In vocabulary, I have already taught you that that it's increase our knowledge. We used to means we use these words in our sentences. We learn the new words, okay? New words in our minds, in our dictionary, okay? So vocabulary help us, okay? So now children, first we will read these line, okay? We sing songs in the music class. We love to play in the playground. In the art and craft class, we do many activities. So children, here this music class, playground, art and craft, these things, these words are related to school. We do this music class we have in the school, playground we have in the school, art and craft class we have in the school. So today we are going to read some new words related to school. And before going on that, I want you all to say with me to learn the spellings and learn new words related to school. Okay, children? And here the first word, you can see here, the teachers use this now to draw the picture, and monitors write your name with this. The one who do the naughtiness in the class, who is doing at home now. So first one is the one which help us to write chalk. Yes, chalk. C-H-A-L-K, chalk. What it is? What it is? Chalk. Okay? So you have to learn the spelling. It's related to school. The first word is chalk. C-H-A-L-K. Okay? Now the next one is, what it is? Duster. When we write with the chalk, we need duster to rub it. Okay? You all are using eraser to rub your pencil work. Like that, we need to rub the chalk work with the help of duster. So what's the spelling of duster? D-U-S-T-E-R. Duster. What it is? Say with me. D-U-S-T-E-R. Duster. Okay, duster. Okay, now? So the next one is school bag. What it is? School bag. You all carry your books and copies in the school bag? Yes? So the next word is school bag. And what's the spelling of school? S-C-H-O-O-L. School. B-A-G. Bag. Okay? So the next word is, you all use the pencil. I'm using the pencil. Okay. So what is the spelling of pencil? P-E-N-C-I-L. Pencil. What it is? Pencil. So the next word is lunch box. Okay. Mama gives you food in the lunch box. Yes. So the spelling is L-U-N-C-H, lunch box, B-O-X, box. Okay. Next is water bottle. Water bottle. You all carry the water in the water bottle. So what is the spelling of water? W-A-T-E-R, water. B-O-T-T-L-E, bottle. Okay, water bottle. So the next one is eraser. What it is? Eraser. You all erase now with the help of eraser. So what's the spelling? E-R-A-S-E-R. E-R-A. S-E-R, eraser. The next one is What? Teacher. The one who taught you in the class. Okay? So, what is the spelling of teacher? T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. Okay? T-E-A-C-H-E-R. Teacher. So, the next one is you all. The student who all sit in the class and do the study. Okay? So, what is the spelling of student? S-T-U-D-E-N-T. Student. We learn the spelling of study, na, like that. Study. S-T-U-D-E-N-T. Student. Okay? You will learn this spellings properly. Understand? Now, the next one is, one activity is there. Okay, you all are going to do this activity with the help of your parents. Okay, I will read it for you, but this is your homework. Okay, children, so the question is, Ria is going to school. Help her reach her school by coloring. You will take one color, okay, by coloring the names of things that can be seen in a classroom. You will color the things that you see in the classroom. Okay? So, I will discuss it, but you will do it. This is your homework. Okay? So, here the children, I am just going to tell you the words. Notebook. Yes, we see in the class. So, we will color it like that. You will read and color the right one, right answers you see in the class, and all others you will leave it. Charts. Yes. Book. Yes. Dog. No. Ruler. Yes. Scale. Okay. Yes. Then bed. No. Student. Yes. Lunchbox, yes. Watchman, no. Crayon, yes. Ice cream, no. Birds, no. Eraser, yes. School bag, yes. Pencil, yes. Desk, yes. Chalk, yes. Duster, yes. Blackboard, yes. Flowers, no. Garden, no. Chair, yes. Bench, yes. Duck, no. Swimming pool, no. So, children, I have discussed these words, okay? You will color the right words which you see in the classroom. And all other words, you will leave it. Okay?
So, children, we all have discussed our book exercises. So, there are many more things to learn. Okay? So, today I will not discuss anything about the copy work. Okay? On next class, I will give you the lesson 3 copy work also. I will discuss and I will give you. But today, what I have taught you, I have revised the lesson once again so that you can do the reading if you have not done till yet. Okay, you will do the reading of the lesson, do all the book exercises and read it by your own. Okay, you have to learn the book exercises also. The most important thing is doing the reading of the lesson. You should know how to read the words, and if any hard words are there, any difficult words are there, you should write and learn it. Okay, so I am going to tell you some of the difficult words in this lesson, what you should learn it. Okay, like first thing, you should know the spelling of school. Okay, what is the spelling of school? S-C-H-O-O-L. See, very easy. Yes, no? So, you should know the spellings, like you should know the spelling of paint, P-A-I-N-T, paint, P-A-I-N-T, okay, then like swing, yes, S-W-I-N-G, swing, okay, then you have to learn the spelling of story. What is the spelling of story? S-T-O-R-Y, story. Then favorite, okay, it is very long, but you should know the spelling of it, you should know how to read it. Okay, some of you don't know how to read F-A-V-O-U-R-I-T-E, favorite, F-A-V-O-U-R-I-T-E, favorite, like activities, you should know how to pronounce the word, okay, activities, okay, A-C-T-I-V-I, T-I-E-S, activities. You should know the pronunciation of these words. You should know how to write and you should know the spelling of all these words. Okay. So what you will do, you will do the reading of the lesson and you will learn the difficult words. Okay. While writing the question answers so that you can write it properly. Okay, I hope you all have understood the lesson and you will do the reading again and again. I am saying that to do the reading of your lessons and I hope you will do it. Okay, because you all are my lovely children and you will do it. Okay, now it's time to say the goodbye. We will meet you in the next session. Thank you and have a nice day.